or that kind of Tommy Dangles, as he likes to call it.
I think the Dangles is better. You know, there's a lot of guys that can take hard shots, but not a lot of guys, especially big guys like that, can dangle. I don't care what size you are. Not a lot of guys dangle like
Connor
that.
Clifton with a big hit on the near side on Hischier. And along the boards, he's got himself into a scrap, and Clifton throwing some lefts, and Clifton down on top of, from where we are, way up top here. I can't see the number now. Kyle Poser and Ball are thinking about going. Over comes Johnson.
You're getting the fucking power play. Get the power play.
Oh,
yeah.
No, he was right there. He was right. Exactly the way he put it.
Four minutes remaining, and this thing is broken open. Tommy Dangles, Tage Thompson.
Devils, exactly 4 minutes left in this first period, and tempers are flaring here. The referee's in the box trying to take a look at this one after Connor Clifton is going to make a big hit over on the wall. But I think what they're looking at is where the puck possibly is when this contact is made. This is exactly what they're seeing on that iPad right now, and then they're seeing who did what after the fact. And we're waiting for the call right now.
After video review, number 75, Buffalo, has been assessed a match penalty for a hit to the head. 5 minutes of fighting. 18, New Jersey, has 2 minutes instigating, 5 minutes fighting, and a 10-minute misconduct. 4-on-4 for 2 minutes.
Well, there you hear from the referee. Match for shot to the head and fighting for Connor Clifton. 10-minute misconduct. Fighting an instigator on the other side. Yeah, we'll take a look at the hit here. This is Clifton coming across, and there's the contact on Hischier right there. I think the big thing is contact to the head. There's the puck. It's already past the two of them. That's hard to judge on the big one, but right there he's finishing off a check coming across. And I just think it was the way he was bent over right there. He sure, and Clifton coming across to make contact, thinking maybe he was going to hang on to that puck. And he ended up making that contact to the head. As you see, he sure just kind of grabbing the side right now. Donnie Granato, Matty Ellis asking a few questions of the referees and linesmen there as well, just to make sure everybody's on the same page. The referee just talking to Jay Pavot in the box. Sure, everybody has zero questions.
Yes. How much did I get? He says he got the extra two for instigating.
Yeah, and it's going to be 4-on-4 here.